Monkeypox is a virus that is primarily transmitted by close contact, contact with the rash. The rash is very infectious, and once a person gets infected with the virus, it may take several days, a week to 2 weeks, to develop the symptoms. The symptoms are fever, just feeling badly, fatigue, malaise. It also could include, muscle pain, headache, just generalized symptoms of being infected. And then there is the rash. And the rash starts out as kind of a flat rash, and then it develops what we call vesicles, which are bumps that have clear fluid in them, and then they turn into pustules, which have pus in them, and then they will scab over. And then once they scab over, and there's new skin under where the rash was, then they would no longer be contagious.